This is my Singer 66K. It was made in 1935, as I can tell by the serial number. And I absolutely love it. It's just working really good at the moment, but I don't think the timing's right. You can have a look inside here. Just quickly take that off. It's all nice and clean in there. I've cleaned it all up. But I don't know if you can see the marking. It's not quite right, I don't think. I'm not sure. Or I've got to try inside down there, make sure that is correct in there.